everyone, welcome back to my channel Count Your Blessings. Today I am sharing with you a simple video on how to transform a photo frame into a tray. Let's get started. For this project, all you need are photo frames, a pair of scissors and wrapping paper or contact paper of your choice. I chose the marble type. In the first method, we first dismantle the frame and then I wiped off of any dust. I use a wet wipe to wipe it clear. Then I place the glass on the contact paper and mark how much I need to cut. Next, I slightly peel off the backing and place it on the glass. Then I pull back the backing slowly and use the back of the photo frame to remove all add bubbles. And finally, I reassemble the frame, putting the glass with the contact paper again. And then the paper that came with the frame and the back. Ta-da! And now for the second method, repeat the same process as before. Dismantle it, clean the glass and the frame. Place the glass on the wrap paper and mark out how much you need to cut. In the first one, we stuck the contact paper onto the glass and therefore it gave us a matte look. In the second one, we are going to put the glass down and lay the contact paper on top of it. This will give us a more glossy look. Now I'm reassembling it. This would have been much easier if I could use both my hands. Finally, lock it into place